Hawaii high school students are trying to be part of the solution. Students from Moanalua and Waipahu high schools took part in the Tiny House Design Challenge. It was hosted by engineering company SSFM. They had to build half-scale model tiny homes using just $100,000.
This house can be our future. It can help solve the housing crisis in Hawaii. It also incorporates a lot of our sustainability features along with our living wall and planter boxes.
Hopefully our half-scale model of our tiny house can be used as a prototype to hopefully build more tiny houses in the future, because right now Hawaii has expensive housing costs, and we could use our tiny house design to create more to tackle the problem of homelessness.
Okay, I want one already. The tiny houses are on display at the state capitol lawn. Now, you can vote for which one is your favorite on the SSFM's Facebook page until May 14th.